today we'll learn inventor. Inventor, basically inventor is a product of Autodesk, and we are using inventor to design mechanical components or products. So before going to inventor, just know these are four file formats in we are using in inventor. One is assembly, second one is drawing, third one is part, and fourth one is presentation. In assembly file, we are making a component by combining two or three parts. Drawing is the detailing of that parts and as the component. Then come to presentation. Presentation file is that we have to show how the assembly is going to happen or how the assembly happened. In a technical point of view, it is the explanatory. It is called as exploded view. So we'll make one part. Here are so many in this toolbar. There are so many options to make a part. You have to go new. Here this one is new file folders. You have to select standard part, then create. Here also you can see this is four options: part, assembly, drawing, and presentation. So create. Here is the part windows. There are so many options: extrude, revolve, sweep, lock. So many options. Today we will learn about extrude. So go to sketch, start sketch, and 2D sketch. Here three planes are there: XY, here XY, YZ, and ZX. According to your requirement, you can select your plane. So I will select YZ plane. Then here lines, circles, arc, rectangle. I will make a block. So I have taken rectangle. Then here new dimension. Here I will make 100. See, if you want to make zoom in or zoom out, just scroll your middle button of your mouse. Here is sketch is in green color, so it's not a fully constant. Sketches fully constant. Go to extrude. In extrude, profile, then solid. Profile. This one is profile. Then four options are there: direction one, this one, direction two, that one, then symmetric, then asymmetric. Just make your thickness 18 mm. Okay. Now our block is completed. Then save file, save as. Block. See, the file extension is .ipt for part file. Then save. Let's save. So for today is enough. Right. Take care.